Good afternoon, long-suffering parents, exhausted teachers and staff, and my fellow surviving classmates of UVing class of 2019. My name is Emmett Chen, and I've been a student at UVing for all 8 years of its existence. I was there at some of the first founding family meetings, and today, my classmates and I will be the first to graduate. I'm incredibly honored and humbled to have the opportunity to speak at UVing's first graduation ceremony. There sure have been a lot of firsts for us. As a pioneering class, we were the first to have windowless classrooms and the first to start middle school at a converted preschool. But here we are, also the first to take trips to China and Sacramento, and the first to graduate. Being the first at a new Mandarin immersion school has also meant enduring a lot of change. Over our 8 years at UVing, our class experienced 4 campus changes and a grand total of 10 different PE teachers. Starting with Master Sunny, Master Danny, Coach Sean, Coach Dave, Mr. Tay, Coach Lau, Ms. Keenan, Dan, Gloria, and Mr. Angel Perez. Because of the many changes that our class has gone through, our class may be more ready for the future than any other graduating 8th graders in the whole year. As 21st century citizens, change has become our reality. The world seems to be changing more rapidly than ever. 91% of millennials expect to stay in a job for less than 3 years. Our climate is also changing rapidly as the Earth warms at an unprecedented rate. With a 1.5 degree Celsius warming, there will be over $10 trillion of annual flood damage in the future. This is why I believe that UVing has prepared us for the future. We've had to adapt and learn to be resilient and flexible through all years of change. Without the ability to adapt to change, how will we deal with the next time that Apple decides to remove something like the headphone jack from the iPhone? Or when the hometown basketball team or football team decides to relocate to another city? But just being used to change isn't the only way to prepare for a life of constant change. Having the right skills and experience makes it a lot easier. With the rising economic and global power of China, the ability to communicate and speak in Chinese Mandarin will be more important than ever. In just the past 10 years, China has grown to be the second largest economy on the entire planet. Everything from the broken basketball hoop outside, the uniform that we used to wear, is made in China. But if there's one thing we've learned from our teachers at UVing, is that we can do more than just adapt to change. We can create change in our world. They've taught us about helping people and finding solutions to real world problems. We've worked on projects in many of our classes that focus on addressing problems in our community. On the 7th grade China trip, we taught lessons to Chinese students and helped paint and garden at a rural school in Yangzhou. We learned that change shouldn't just be something that happens to us. We should be the ones making change. So as we prepare to leave UVing, we will continue our tradition of being the first. We will be the first students bringing our experience and learning as graduates from UVing Charter School to high schools all over the East Bay. So, my fellow graduates in the class of 2019, since we're used to being the first, let's be the first to solve climate change, or the first to cure cancer, or the first to solve other challenges facing our world. I'm confident that you all will be excellently in high school, and that we will all grow up to be accomplished and hardworking people. I would like to thank our head of school, Ms. Park, and our director of the school, Ms. Pascal, and all the hardworking teachers and staff who have taught us and helped us graduate. And I also want to say a special thanks to Danny Chuchu for being here the first day and all the way to the end of the journey with us. Thank you to all the supportive and generous parents for donating their time and resources to class trips and school events. And most importantly, thank you to the class of 2019 for creating such unique and amazing classmates and friends.